Hi, this is Madhurika.
Hi, I'm Kasturi.
And welcome to our channel. Today's video is going to be about Hindi phrases because India is on the bucket list for everybody, and if you want to visit India for travel, then these are the phrases that's going to help you.
Subscribe before you start watching the video and we hope that you like it. So the first one is Achha Theek Hai, which means okay. So if your friend tells you, let's go to a restaurant this evening, you can say Achha Theek Hai, like I'm okay, let's go. Bas Bas Idhar Hi. So if you are in an auto or taxi and you want him to stop it, you can just say Bas Bas Idhar Hi and he will stop. Haan Chalega, which means okay, I can do with it. So if you have many options and somebody tells you to choose one and gives you one, you can just say chalega, like okay, I'll do with it. So the next one is chalo chalo, which is like let's go. So if you're with your friends and you want to just head out, you can just say chalo chalo, let's go. And it's really a universal thing that we say. It can mean a lot of things and it just basically means let's go. Yaar, which is like a friend or your mate or just somebody you're close to, or just yaar, a slang kind of a thing that Indians use a lot. Use it for your girlfriend or your boyfriend, anybody. It's just yaar. Chal yaar, chalo yaar.
The next phrase is kitna time aur. It means like how much more time. So if you're in a restaurant or somewhere you're waiting, you can just ask kitna time aur, when is the food arriving. Next phrase is very helpful when you're going to travel in the trains. One single ticket, that is one way ticket, or one return ticket, that is like two ways. So if you're at a ticket counter, you can say ek single dena, that means you're going only one way. Next phrase is koi baat nahi, it means never mind. So you can also replace this it's okay. So you can always say koi baat nahi, it's okay, never mind. Next is rehne do, which is let it be, rehne do. So rehne do, you use it when, for example, someone is picking up your bag or helping you in something and you feel it's okay, you can do it by yourself. So you can just say rehne do, like I'll do it, rehne do. Next one is the Indian thing, which is nodding of head. Now, you all know that Indians nod head. It's because we think that it's a way of acknowledging someone. So if you like, if you just want to say yes or no, you can just nod like this and it's fine. So yeah, nodding of head, it's like agreeing with someone or acknowledging someone. Next one is milte hai. So you say milte hai when you're going or you're meeting someone in the road. So instead of saying like bye, you can just say milte hai, or yeah, see you soon, like milte hai, next time milte hai. And the next one and the last one is bye. Yes, we use bye to say bye. We don't really use alvida, which is the word for goodbye. So you can, and it's very universally said bye, which is an English word, but it's very common in Hindi as well. So always say bye, do not use alvida, because that is, we never use it actually. So okay, bye. And that was it from our side. These were some phrases that you're gonna use in your travel and that would really help you. So you can go through the video, know these phrases, and if you know more of it, then do comment down below, which will help the travelers, and hope the Indian borders open soon and you all can travel. Also, if you like the video and if you like such kind of videos of travel and languages, do follow us on Instagram. We do a lot more of Hindi phrases and other foreign language phrases. And lastly, subscribe to the channel, like, share. Thank you for watching.